Imam Muslim has mentioned two more authorities of this hadith, Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 4847.